Water levels are usually in imposition. They are slow, hard to control, foggy, and God knows what lives in these depths. So when you take your jump into the ocean of Subnautica and think, man, I wish in this game where the main game mechanic is to swim, I would have more land mechanics, then no water glitch can help you out. All you need for that is a base that is bigger than one segment, the constructor tool, and the blueprint for the bulkhead. Place the bulkhead between two segments, but don't build it yet. Get out of your base and get rid of the segment behind the door. Now just re-enter the base, finish the bulkhead, open it, and ta-da! You just made the ocean your base. It is recommended that you power the base, otherwise you will just suffocate. From now on, only your base physics apply to you, which has some side effects you should know. One of the better side effects is that there is no need in crafting O2 tanks, masks, or vehicles anymore, as long as your base has energy, because everything that applies to your base applies to you now. Since the wildlife can't attack you in your base, they will not attack you if you walk past them now. So even you, average Subnautica player, don't need to be afraid of the dunes or any kind of leviathan from now on. You are able to hear the bass sounds like the echo when you walk. Further, you can't drop items, use the proposal cannon, and some other items. This clip here shows something that normally isn't possible. Normally, when you reach the dead zone, you can drop down to 8,200 meters before you will be teleported back to the surface, but as you can see here, I'm way beyond 8,200 meters. I can't tell you why you can't drop further, but it seems that the teleportation to the surface is only activated if you swim. While this number is still able to drop further than the maximum, I can't tell, but now we can test out what will crash first. The game or your console. Maybe you also want to find out what lies in the deepest depths anyone could ever explore. You should just know that this video footage is not lagging in any kind or is slowed down. After 8,200 meters, you drop about 0.3943914366565514195838359621451104 meters per second, or 1 meter about every 2.536 seconds, so it might take you some time. You can end this glitch by dying or re-entering a hatch that connects to a segment from any side. If you go on land and back, nothing will change. Anyway, this glitch might result in some interesting challenge runs.